Like, he wouldn't even say anything to me until we got into the car, which I appreciate going back, looking back now, because I had kids I played with who their dads would, like, pace back and forth, and it ruined them.
Yeah.
I had this one kid, Joey, I played with, good pitcher, but his dad would, he would just get in his head.
Dad, he coached, all I can remember is the 1 year back in, I mean, I was only like 10 years old or whatever.
Yeah.
You know, and, yeah, which was cool because, you know, he was always busy working.
Right.
Him and I, at the half, we would always have like a long toss.
Yeah.
Which was cool. I feel like I could throw it fairly far, but I said that I was accurate, I didn't have the speed.
Yeah, I remember that. That was fun growing up, having to catch up my dad.
Yeah.
I was kind of missed doing that.
Yeah, me too.